John, who do you have for us next?
Bob, we're going to get you Thomas Padullo. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Thomas, it's a pleasure to have you down there.
Thank you, Bob.
In contestant's role. You have 1, 2, 3, 4 hash marks. Each of those indicates 3 years, is that right? 4 years.
Four.
So that's 16. And you're into your fifth hitch. How far?
2.5.
2.5.
I got 18.5.
18.5. Are you going to stay 20 or 30?
20.
20 is going to do it.
20 years.
Then what are you going to do, Thomas?
Get a job.
All right, I think that's a great answer. What is the next item up for bids, please?
It's a comfortable recliner. A recliner rocker chair from Lazy Boy Chair Company. Enjoy the ultimate in reclining comfort. Features a 3-position footrest and infinite reclining positions from Lazy Boy.
And Thomas, what is your bid?
$540.
Jerry, what do you think?
$375.
Deborah?
$487.
$487. Sarah?
$498.
Or 98. $498 is what they have. Actual retail price, $539. Winner, Sarah. Boy, Thomas missed that by $1. $1 over. Hi, Sarah.
Hi.
Now, listen, Sarah. Christmas week and all, we want to give away a lot of presents. Look what we have for you.
A tour of the British Isles. We'll fly you and your companion round-trip coach from Los Angeles to London on Transworld Airlines wide-body jet. You'll enjoy the excellent in-flight service, comfortable seats, delicious food, current movies, and warm hospitality from TWA. And in London, you'll join a 14-day tour, which includes some meals plus sightseeing on your American Express British Isles tour. You'll see the marvels of London and the charming villages of Wales, plus the fabled highlands and lowlands of Scotland from American Express Vacation Stores. And for your traveling convenience, this handsome set of luggage. From Crown, a fashionable lightweight set of luggage from the Regal Collection. Styled in durable acro twist, each piece designed to fulfill specific traveling needs by Crown Luggage. It's a prize package worth $3,744.
And you'll be on your way to the British Isles if you can tell us the prices of these products within 50 cents above or 50 cents below the actual prices of the products, the totals. Do you understand? Mm-hmm. Now, before you start trying to tell me how much you believe each of those products is, I want John to tell you about each of those products.
Right, Bob, first. Trust Listerine. Listerine is strong to give you clean breath that lasts hours. Listerine antiseptic kills the germs that can cause bad breath. Warm, nourishing maple, the hot oat cereal with old-fashioned maple flavor, fortified with 7 vitamins and iron. Icy Hot relieves arthritis, minor pain for hours with soothing coolness plus penetrating warmth. Use Icy Hot only as directed. Crystal Hot Sauce, the hot sauce with flavor. It's hot, but not too hot to let the flavor come through. And Jelly Belly, the original gourmet jelly bean. Santa's favorite stocking stuffer at finer department stores, gourmet gift and candy shops worldwide.
Now, I am going to start down here with a Listerine. How much do you believe that is?
$1.39.
Is that what you're saying?
Mm-hmm.
$1.39 for the Listerine. Now, how much is the oatmeal?
89 cents
more. Janice, 89 cents. And the Icy Hot, how much is that?
$2.50.
$2.50. How about the hot sauce? What do you believe is the right price for that?
49 cents.
49 cents, add that in there, and then she'll tell me the price of the candy.
That's 99 cents.
99 cents. For a total of what? A total of $6.26. Now, if the actual total, if you are within 50 cents above or below the actual total, you win the trip to the British Isles. How much is the Listerine? And it's 99 cents. 99 cents is the prize. Now, how about this oatmeal? How much is that oatmeal? $1.29. That gives us a total of $2.28. The icy hot is. There we go. $1.18. And that gives us a total of $3.46. Now you're getting pretty close with two products left there. How much is the hot sauce? 45 cents. Now I'm a little worried. That's only $3.91. Now you said $6.26. We now have $3.91. You have to be right within 50 cents above or below. For you to be right, those have to be gold nuggets in that bag down there. How much is the Jelly Belly? $2, a total of $5.91, a difference of 35 cents, and you did it. You did it. Yes. I didn't think she had a chance. Sarah, you are on your way to the British Isles. Congratulations. Yes. I've never been so surprised in my life. I've given up. But not Sarah. More after this message.